Joe Flicktein was just a crippled cinephile, who found creative ways to adjust his present limitations in the work that he does as a projectionist for a sacred second-run movie theater called 4-Star, who radically gets his life flipped by a supreme being who changes the course of his destiny every time he impulsively jumps into the movies that moviegoers get to watch his life as an open book transform before their very own eyes as it is projected on the big screen through what you would call flicks texting stories. Luck for him who gets empowered with visionary powers and the ability to time travel by this means, that deemed him as your friendly neighborhood intercessory praying flicks texting movie jumping crime fighter writer superhero, that we all know as celluloid. Until one day, your not so average Joe, Flicktein, drops into virtual reality to be swept away by the sunny natured characters, that would make him forget about his stresses for a while. It was farewell to all the worries and cares of the day. It was time instead to unwind and dream a little in the midst of times that tried men's souls when the glitz and glamour of Hollywood kept the moviegoers distracted and entertained. Ah, yes, he was all set to retain a fresh new perspective, and most valuably, it allowed him to hold on to his national sense of humor. However, this movie retreat would be different. When comfort meets the disturbed, and the disturbed the comfortable, to find a divine discontent.
Thank you.
3 months passed. The seasons came and went, and the short animal lives fled by. A time came when there was no one who remembered the name of Miles Alverde, except for the old days before his abduction. But the dawn of a new name has come, the Void Boy, that would leave a lasting legacy as Joe Flicktein has brought forth the body of the AI Cybertronic Robotic Boy. The boy's attire looks like a shimmering shiny haptic gaming VR bodysuit made out of 85% polyester and 15% spandex fabric that can give you a real feel of the temperature, movement, structure, and texture of different things in and out of virtual reality. It has an AI that gives you intel about his surroundings. It is a lightweight iridescent futuristic virtual reality bodysuit designed in holographic silver dreamy colors that has an eye-catching rainbow effect that changes with light and perspective. It also includes a retractable cloak and a pair of sunglasses. It is a very high quality VR experience. This suit is very lightweight and comfortable for the players so they can enjoy the virtual environment calmly. This virtual bodysuit has 4 different kinds of haptic sensations, which can be felt by the players at different levels and environments in the game. Every object has various interactions and sensations with the body of the player in the virtual world. And now it was time for Joel Flicktein as Celluloid to bring the Twitter-pated captor to justice, who was an old man with a growth disorder when found, cradling in his arms Miles Alverde as Miles was nothing more than just a brain in a jar. For Joel had been tricked by the Twitter-pated captor into making the remnants of this boy into a superhero, so he could live again for an ulterior motive as an opportunistic sexual liaison with the captor, and he had blackmailed Joel as Celluloid into a trade with him. Meanwhile, back in Amazon's VR Cineplex app, Miles notices that he is starting to fade away and be reborn in the body of the AI Cybertronic Robotic Boy, subsequent to being downloaded in 12 seconds at 10 megabits per second in time. Once inside the Robotic Boy, Miles is aware that he is naturally an 11-year-old boy as Intel welcomes him into the system as a writer's son now. And prior to this, new wisdom and knowledge is uploaded into his new mind, he understands why Joel has been hiding from the world without ever being told. When the upload is complete, a mental manuscript opens, unleashing and revealing that he is to be one of the writer's creations, the titular protagonist of his inner movie that plays out inside his new mind of Miles and rewrites his story anew. He's been given a second chance from victim to victor, and a new life. When the mental manuscript has rewritten Miles' story from the end to the beginning and he finishes watching the inner movie, Miles is a bit reluctant to be kept in suspense to see how it would end because he was brought up believing that not all stories have a happy ending. But, his new intel told him that even though he knew his body is not real and his conscience has been along, and how he knew how the writer has rewrote him back into existence with the program, he could trust his new life to be in good hands because operates to turn all things for the good. Simultaneously, back in the Twitter-pated captor's lair, since a mind is a terrible thing to waste and it was too late to strike a deal because Joel he was one step ahead of the captor, and he had already downloaded Miles' conscience in the AI Cybertronic Robotic Boy body to put the pieces of Miles together again. Promptly, initiating Miles into his film militia and secret revolutionary organization and adopting him as his very own son, to keep him in safe hands. And as for the old Twitter-pated captor with a growth disorder, he was captured and sentenced to 40 years in federal prison for sex trafficking minor boys and for carrying out a year-long scheme with his other confidants to groom and sexually abuse underage boys. As key informants pointed out their belief that law enforcement has very little understanding of commercially exploited boys, when filing a human trafficking report, they asked, why couldn't he get away? He's a boy. One informant said he was forced to explain to law enforcement professionals before filing a report that boys and young men can be bought and sold just like girls. The Twitter-pated captor did not testify in his defense during the trial late year, which ended with his conviction on 5 counts, including sex trafficking of a minor. but on a Wednesday he spoke in court to the victims shortly before the sentence was handed down.